mobile holder. So we have to add the things. See, scales. So in this, we have one scale, then a cardboard piece, one white sheet, and one marker, and one scissor, and scale pins. So now we have to go. So now we have going to make. First thing you have to do is draw one line in the page. And this line cut into 5 pieces. And in the 5 pieces, we have only 3, 5 like this. It is 5. So in this line, we have the triangle. And only the one triangle that we should like this. So this, we have 2. Mark one line and like this. So this we have now we have as we like this and we have to do it in like this. And that's why in this the marker can be in the line of the notes. So the line can be drawn in this Now the line is drawn. And now we have cut a line. And check the mark. And now cut it into all pieces. There is nothing good cutting this. We cut the lines that are being in this. I'll draw a line here like this. And we have to see like this, and the pins are ready to move. And now we have to fold the paper like this and shift it. So we have to move it. And you have to mark that. I'm just left it in. diagram of the So we have this line, we have make a line. Okay, that is the mobile. Okay guys, so give likes in my video and also subscribe my video and go to my engine names Neil, Hiram, Aurora in the games also.